now. The word of the Lord has been preached. It has been sent forth. Hallelujah. If you know, wherever you are, that you are not saved, that you are not giving your life to Jesus, why not do so now? You have heard the word of the Lord. Jesus Christ said, the word that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life. For my word will not return to me voidly, but it will go to accomplish that which I have sent him forth. The word of the Lord has been sent forth, and it will not return to him voidly, people. In the book of Romans chapter 10 verse 9 to 10, the Bible said, with the heart a man believes in righteousness, and with the mouth confession is being made unto salvation. Why not confess it right now, wherever you are? If you want to be saved right now, say this prayer before me. Lord Jesus, I come before you today. I repent for my sins, and I accept you as my personal Lord and Savior. Help me to live a holy and a righteous life. Help me to live a life that will bring glory to your name. Goodbye, Lord. I stay no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasures of sins. I stay no longer with you. I have made up my mind to go God's way for the rest of my life until I see you face to face in eternity. In Jesus' name, amen. Saints of God, if you have made this confession prayer, I urge you tonight, look for a Bible-believing church, a church that preach repentance, a church that will prepare you for the kingdom of God to come. Any church, people, that does not preach repentance, any church that does not prepare you for the kingdom of God to come, I said they are scammers. They want to defraud you. They are after business. Hallelujah. Run away from that church and look for a church that will prepare you for the kingdom of God to come. God bless you as you do so. Until I come your way again, remain blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.